Today I have Franco Conterno. This is a Langhe Nasetta, the Langhe hillside of Piedmont, Italy. The grape is Nasetta, coming from the commune of Novello, 2019 vintage, done in Stelvin. So screw cap. Here at Franco Conterno, third generation wine growing family. Must be nice to be born in that family. They're farming organically, and yes, they're making Barolo. Barolo that they're producing in, I would say, a traditional manner, but they're also keeping the tradition alive of this amazing grape called Nasetta. It's first documented over 140 years ago. It kind of fell out of fashion because the yields would be much lower than some other hardworking grape varieties like Cortese, things like that. So people weren't replanting. Here at Franco Conterno, they're honoring this beautiful grape by aging it in stainless steel barrels for about 6 months. That is going to maintain the freshness. The Nasetta grape is more medium-bodied. It's only about 13% alcohol, but from there, it's really what the winemaker is going to do with it. Put it in a little oak, it will have a little more richness upon opening. Here I found on the nose beautiful lemon verbena, little lemon oil. There's almost like a dandelion green character to it, which for me is good because I love bitter greens. But there's this beautiful freshness. I would say as it opens up, I get a little more honeysuckle, things of this nature. On the palate, still very clean, which is so refreshing, makes me want food. I would pair this with a whole branzino, some fresh herbs, keep it light, some langostino, things like that, a little fritto misto, especially with the fried lemon, would really work well with this wine. High acidity, bright. Nasetta, you can age for 10 years. I can't wait to see a 10-year-old Nasetta here in New York City soon.